Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today, the 19th of December, Holy Mother the Church calls us to the memory of Saint Nemesis. Saint Nemesis lived in Alexandria in Egypt around 250 AD. What is the story? The story is simple. First, he was caught by the Romans and they called him a thief. He said, "I am not a thief." And then later, they wanted to find him some charge and then they told, "You are a Christian." And this time he did not deny the charge. He said, "I am a Christian." He didn't even accept the charge. He shouted out loudly everywhere and said, "I am a Christian." And as a result of which, because of the decree of the Roman Emperor Tarquinius Decius of that time, he was first caught and then they tried to torment him, threaten him. But he would shout out, "Lord, I am a Christian," and sharing perfectly in that suffering of the Redeemer, he was martyred. The prefect who was in charge of this torment, of the torture of Saint Nemesis, appointed 4 soldiers for this task. These 4 soldiers left without torturing Nemesis. Then later he was tortured by others and he died. These 4, their names were Heron, Arsenius, Isidore and Dioscorus. These 4 who looked at the witness given by Nemesis, they themselves came out. They told plainly to the judge that we are ready to die for Christ. Soldiers who were in charge of killing Christians, seeing the witness of Nemesis, became Christians. And how they were killed, their hands and legs were plucked out. It was not cut. It was plucked out. And still, did they leave Christ? No, they did not. And then one of them, Dioscorus, he was only 15 years old then. 3 of them died. Dioscorus lived a long life. He was left because he was only 15 years old. But later he also died for Christ. So dear brothers and sisters, what does the story of Saint Nemesis teach us? First is that I should not deny my identity of being a Christian. Second, I should be ready to suffer for Christ. Thirdly, my witness, I do not know how many will be touched by. One saint gave birth to 4 more saints in his death. How many saints am I giving birth to? How many people am I getting closer to Christ? Not by my preaching, not by my words, but by my life. Amen.